Hello everyone, my name is Pratim Mughle and this is the introduction video to my Google Summer of Code 2019 project under the organization BeagleBoard.org. The mentors for my project are Kumar Abhishek, Patrick Mazidlo and Zubin Tulani. My project aims to provide an API for different programming languages to load and unload firmware and to communicate with the PRUs from user space on the BeagleBoard. I will also provide a GUI application that will debug the PRU step by step. About the PRUs, PRU stands for Programmable Real-Time Unit, and it is a processor that is tightly integrated with the I/O subsystem, offering a low latency control of the I/O pins on BeagleBoard's SoC devices. The PRUs are created to be non-pipelined, single instruction engines and are programmed with a small but deterministic instruction set. Now, in the previous years, a PyPress project was made, which is a Python binding for controlling the PRUs. It uses the older user space I/O driver and has firmware examples in PASM. I plan on adding support to more languages, which will enable the control of the PRUs from user-written programs on the ARM, but using the new remote proc and RP message drivers for the ARM PRU communication. I also plan on adding a terminal-based GUI application that provides efficient step-by-step PRU debugging. If time permits, I will also port some legacy PSM projects into the remote proc framework using the CLPRU toolchain. Since the PRUs could be a little difficult to work with, I will also provide a user-friendly documentation so that the API can be easily used even by beginners. Function of remote proc driver. The remote proc driver takes the PRU firmware from the Linux file systems and parses it for any resources that it must provide. Then it loads the firmware into the instruction and data memory and starts running the PRUs and stops according to the user. A resource table is necessary for the remote proc driver to work, even if it's empty. And the communication between the PRUs and ARM core is provided by the remote proc messaging framework, RPMessage, which itself fits in the remote proc framework. Benefits. This project will allow the integration of PRU functionality in programs written in languages of the user's choice. Via remote proc, the UIO is just like random memory access, while the remote proc is more systematic and very well supported by the kernel. Also, using remote proc, PRUs can act as different hardware devices themselves. My name is Pratim Mughle and I'm a second year student studying information technology at Veer Mata Jizabai Technological Institute, Mumbai. You can contact me on the email given here. I'd like to thank my mentors Kumar Abhishek, Zubin Talani, Patrick Mazidlo and also Jason Kreidner for helping me out with my proposal and for giving me an opportunity to work with BeagleBoard.org. Thank you.